Today, I'm gonna show you how to disable Copilot. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the methods. We can disable Copilot in two ways. First, I will show you how to remove it only from the taskbar. To do this, right-click on the taskbar and open Taskbar Settings. After doing that, toggle off Copilot. Once we have done this, Copilot will be removed from the taskbar. We can remove it from the taskbar this way. However, it will still be running. To turn it off completely, we need to open Windows' settings. In this way, it is possible to turn Windows features on and off. To do this, we go to the search section and type gpedit and open Edit Group Policy. After that, click on User Configuration. Then click on Administrative Templates and double click on Windows Components on the right side. After that, scroll down and find Windows Copilot. Double click on Windows Copilot and then double click on Turn off Windows Copilot. Here, we will find the options Not Configured, Enabled and Disabled. The option we need to tick is Enabled. By doing this, we will enable Turn off Windows Copilot. To see how it works, I am toggling Copilot back on from Taskbar Settings. Copilot is currently open, and it appears in the Taskbar Items section. After setting it to Enabled, click Apply. As you can see, we have removed Copilot from the taskbar. Click OK and close the Turn off Windows Copilot window. After doing this, we will also remove Copilot from the Taskbar Items section. When we close and reopen Taskbar Settings, we will see that Copilot is no longer there. As you can see, we have removed Copilot from Taskbar Items as well. If we want, we can enable Copilot again in the same way. All we need to do is set Turn off Windows Copilot to Disabled or Not Configured. By doing this, we can re-enable Windows Copilot. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was useful for you. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.